Jaipur has always been a fascinating city for me, I think for most of us as photographers. It's a perfect example of historical and modern India. It's the only city where people have actually taken the tradition to the new horizons, which is amazing. You will never find anywhere else in India. The way the historical aspects in the city has been preserved, the kind of restoration has been done, and at the same time, the moving pace of the city has never been halted. And that's what my whole project is all about. My project is about the forts of Rajasthan. I've been working on Amer for the last 1 year, and I think I'll take another year to finish Amer. It's one of the most, again, fascinating fort which has got different levels, and every level has an additional value. So one can imagine, you know, as a photographer, moving into layers and layers and opening layers and layers after layers, I think it's one of the most beautiful piece of architecture, one of the most fascinating, perfect example of buildings or architecture. The project is not all about the morning and evening light and the beautification of the forts. Definitely, the interesting aspect, the grandeur of the forts is going to be there. But I am including the human elements in it, because most of the architectural photography happens as a bare architecture photography, which is not my idea of shooting. For me, getting human elements or elephants in my frame is as important as to correct the perspective of the verticals of the forts.
It's a more of a documentary kind of photography. I'm doing not hardcore architectural photography. Tubar.com.